And we all know it, the best coach in North America, men or women, the head coach of the North Carolina Panthers, Paul Riley. Let's meet the members of the North Carolina Courage in numerical order. Our star and goalkeeper, Caitlin Rowland. We've got two wonderful goalkeepers, Sabrina D'Angelo. Number four, Elizabeth Eddy. Our tower of power in the midfield, Samantha Ewing. Our captain and perhaps the most fit player in the league, Abby Ursay. This coach calls for the best midfielder in the NWSL, McCall Zerboni. From Ireland, tough as can be, Denise O'Sullivan. Season, I say it should be two, Lynn Williams. The Brazilian maestro, what a goal today, Davinha. Raging up the right side, now with the U.S. national team, Matt Mathias. Also a star the USA, a star with the Courage, defender, Abby Dahlkeeper. The ageless wonder, one of the all-time great scorers the women's game have ever seen, Jessica. Incredible work on the left side, phenomenal part of the team, Jaylee Rico. As all the players did at the International Champions Cup, number 16, Carrie Rochelle. One of the all-time greats for the USA, 200 plus caps, Heather O'Reilly. Another great for the USA, like Heather, a tall heel. How good was she? Make sure she hears us all the way back in Japan, recovering from her knee surgery, Yurika Mill. Another part of our UCLA contingent, forward scored in the ICC, Darian Jenkins. A defender, number 22, Julie King. Forward and midfielder, multi-talented, number 23, Kristen Hamilton. Another key figure in the ICC, midfielder, Meredith Speck. And right here in Raleigh, Cardinal Gibbons High School, Duke Morgan Reed. Defender, number 28, Carlin Hudson. Defender number 29, Ryan Williams. Midfielder number 30, Sarah Teagarden. And defender number 31 from the South Carolina Gamecocks, Kaylee Kurtz. All right, in just a moment, we're going to have the Shield presentation, but before we do that, you know what's coming. Another great performance, Paul Riley, back-to-back Shields. What does it mean to you?
That was a good performance this morning. Not so much last night in those 22 minutes, so we made up for it today. And I want to thank the men's team for coming out and helping us out today. We love you all. Good luck the rest of the way.
North Carolina FC.
I want to thank all the fans, guys, for coming back from last night. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
We talk off season about the family. This is a real family, coach.
we call ourselves the Squad N6, you know, Squad N6. It's all about the squad, not about the team, not about individuals. It's about the squad. What a squad. Very, very proud man today.
Indeed. All right, so with that, let's bring over Amanda Duffy to make this official. Of course, Amanda Duffy here with the NWSL. Amanda, take it away. So glad that you're here.
First, congratulations to the fans. Thank you for your continued support. Congratulations to Steve Malik, Kurt Johnson, everyone off the field that gives all the resources to these players to be successful. Coach Riley, the technical staff, phenomenal season. Congratulations. And to these world-class athletes, you prove week in and week out, there's no finish line. You live it and you breathe it. Congratulations on helping present the NWSL Shield to the North Carolina Courage.
Ladies and gentlemen, as hot as you can be, how about the North Carolina Courage? One more time, back-to-back years, winners of the NWSL Shield, the North Carolina Courage! Ladies and gentlemen, the voice of the North Carolina Courage, Dean Leakey! Your back-to-back NWSL Shield winners, the Carolina Courage. Returning to second state with Wake Night Soccer Club on Saturday, September 8th, as they take on the Houston Dash. The tickets that match are on sale now. For more information, visit ncsports.com. I'd like to thank the North Carolina Football Club for coming out and helping honor the Courage this morning. NCSC coming back this next weekend as on Saturday, August 25th, 7 p.m. game, as the Mets take on the Charlotte Independents.